Right now at 4:30, one man's personal campaign to stop bullying derailed by the school he works for.
October is National Bullying Prevention Month, but administrators at Lumberton Junior High told one employee his anti-bullying wardrobe was not allowed. Joel Brown has the story from Robeson County's Board of Education.
Glenn Sutton has turned anti-bullying into his personal mission, but Robeson County Schools told Sutton, don't bring that mission to work. Sutton showed us some of his wardrobe that he wears to school at Lumberton Junior High. He's got shoes and hats, but mostly these jackets that read bully free or stop bullying. Sutton works with students on in-school suspension at Lumberton Junior and says he was a victim of bullying himself as a teen. So October being National Bullying Prevention Month, Sutton started wearing the jackets every day. The principal quickly stepped in, warning Sutton to stop wearing them. They compromised that Sutton would wear the jackets on Fridays only, but Sutton eventually started wearing the jackets again daily, telling us the bullying problem at the school among students was just too big to ignore. He felt compelled to raise awareness.
She said, no, I said Fridays. I said, but people said they're being bullied. And so she says, well, I said, no. And I said, I'm sorry. I can't do that. I said, because, you see, you don't hear the cries or you don't hear the sadness.
After meeting with administration officials here at Robeson Board of Ed, Sutton has gone back to wearing the jackets on Fridays only, but says he was willing to speak up about this despite any risk to his job. We've got the school system's response coming up all new at 5:30. For now, in Lumberton, I'm Joel Brown, ABC 11, Eyewitness News.
Certainly bringing awareness to bullying there, Joel. Thank you. More now.